There are fairies in my garden, a poem I have written for children. There are fairies in my garden, they wander everywhere. If you believe in fairies, you are sure to see them there. Busy, just like buzzy bees, and working hard like ants. They dust the spider webs for me and decorate my plants. They are busiest in the mornings. Afternoons they dance and play. They are sleepy in the evenings, so they run and hide away. Mischievous, just like little imps, they'll play a trick on you. They love frogs and all the insects. They love little children too. I say good morning to them and wish them a happy day. They come and say good night to me before they hide away. So if you believe in fairies, they will visit you to play. They'll make your garden colourful and never go away.